Okay, the Dallas Cowboys now going for their two-point conversion. If they get it, it will put them within 2 points of the Pittsburgh Steelers lead of 16-12. Looks like it's going to be number 28, the quarterback. He's going to do a sneak right up the middle for the two-point conversion. Ready? Go! There he is! Verse 28! He's still making progress!